Tonight, investigators are trying to figure out what caused a 7-alarm blaze in Somerville, Mass. We first told you about it on Eyewitness News at noon. Fire ripped through 5 buildings just before 6 o'clock this morning. 2 firefighters were hurt while battling the blaze. Their injuries are not life-threatening. The American Red Cross is now helping dozens of people affected by the fire.